Let's welcome to the arena Corvallis for their 2-minute warm-up.